Hey guys, we are back. So sorry it's been so long that we have sent you guys an update on where we are and just all the new things that have been going on. But we have been extremely busy for the past really month and a half, 2 months. We have been traveling all over the place, pretty much between where we live and Dallas, Fort Worth, and a couple other locations, traveling from church to church every Sunday for the past month and a half, almost 2 months. We have been somewhere new, and it has just been such a blessing to share about the mission. As of October, we were about 46% of our budget raised at that point. And as of about 2 weeks ago, we are excited to announce that we are at, go ahead, baby, you tell them.
95%.
Woo! We are so excited. That means that we just have to raise about $400 of monthly support, and we're not worried about that. God's gonna provide, and as he has said he would. And so we're so excited. That means that we are on deployment mode now. And so actually today I started emptying out my closet. I got rid of a bunch of about 2 garbage bags worth of clothes that I don't wear because they don't fit me. But anyways, Yolanda, you're next. You've got to work on that too.
All my clothes fit me. You know what I mean, women?
Yeah,
you know
okay. What I mean. Sure. So we're on deployment mode. So we've got to start packing, making plans. Praise God, we have our house. Woo-hoo! We have our house in Arecibo, and so we're excited about that, and so that's good to go. We'll be able to move in by April. Yolanda has some good news about her medical procedure. For some of you were received an email that she needs to have a medical procedure, and so you want to share about that?
Yeah, sure. So a few months back, like Daniel said, y'all received an email. We were asking for prayer. I was told that I need to have a hysterectomy done. I've mourned it. The Lord has graciously walked me through that, along with, you know, prayers from all of you,
so many
people that called and texted me that was so appreciative and sent cards and things like that. You know who you are, and thank you so much. But the issue was that we were uninsured, and obviously a very, very expensive procedure. And, you know, we were looking for some relief in that. And so I, as of the first of the year, will be medically insured, and our insurance will cover the cost of my procedure. And
Amen.
So we already, we have a... follow up with the doctor on the 13th just to kind of go over some things and do some labs, and then we should be able to schedule the surgery, and it gives me enough time to have the surgery done and hopefully recuperate before we head to the mission field to go serve in Puerto Rico.
Well, just be continuing to pray for our family, pray for our children, mm-hmm. Pray for our oldest son, Isaiah. All of us are having a separation anxiety. And so, as you know, our oldest son is going to be staying back for a season. We are believing that he's going to join us. But for right now, we have to part ways with him for a little while. And so that's tough. And so be praying for our family on that. And so also, if you are still on the fence, like Yolanda, she's on the fence. If you are on the fence on supporting and joining us as a financial ministry partner for Puerto Rico, man, the time is now. The time is now. Please visit our website, apuertoricandream.com. Click on the big red button that says donate and start your monthly support today. God is good. We're so excited. We can't wait to start sharing all the things when we start arriving in Puerto Rico, and we'll definitely send you another update before we leave. But continue to be praying for us. We're praying for you guys all the time. We love you guys. We're so excited to be on this journey to Puerto Rico with you. And also, last time we sent a message, we were talking about the journey to 100. Praise God, we are there. We are there. And so thank you for all of you that have prayed with us and for us. We love you guys. God bless you guys.
Merry
Bye.
Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy
and
New
Happy
Year.
Happy New Year. We'll see you in 2021.
There you go. All right. Bye, guys.